Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In this video we are going to show how to make switchboard in our home interesting. Let's start. Required materials: acrylic colors, which are easily available and cost effective. Each costs around 20 rupees. Take small size paint brush, pencil. First select the image that you want to draw. You can draw a picture of your own or you can Google it. First make a sketch with pencil, so that you can easily manage errors while drawing. Now paint the sketch made. Always start painting from outward to inward. Draw the outline and paint in the middle, which gives a good finish. These are some of the paintings which we made earlier. Like this we can make walls interesting. For more interesting cool hacks, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.